Agape Treatment Center. I came here because I keep relapsing with drugs and alcohol. I'm 62 years old. In my experience, I've had 5 abortions in my life. First 3 were in my 20s, and then the last 2 was in my 30s. And in my 20s, I didn't care so much. I was having fun, living life. I was very carefree. It was in the 70s, back in the hippie days. And I didn't want any responsibility. But when I got older, in my 30s, you know, the woman in me wanted to have children, but I was so far gone into the drugs and my own selfish behavior, I had 2 more abortions. And the last one, I was already, when I found out I was already 3.5 months pregnant, it was too late to have a regular abortion, so I was going to have the baby. And I talked to that baby, and I really wanted to have a child, because I think I would have been a good mother, but I couldn't quit doing drugs. I was in the middle of a crack addiction at the time, and that brought me to my feet, and I just kept going back out pregnant, and I was so ashamed of myself. And before that, somebody told me I could have the baby and have it adopted, but I didn't want to give my baby up. I knew I wouldn't be able to do that, go through 9 months of pregnancy and give the baby up, you know? And a part of me didn't feel capable of being able to take care of a baby too because of my addiction. But because I couldn't stop smoking crack, I didn't know, I knew I was hurting that baby inside me. And I didn't want to put a child into the world that was messed up, like me. I didn't think that was right. So I had a TOP saline where they put you in labor and you have the baby, but the baby's not alive. But that was like the most painful thing I ever did in my life. And I felt so lost. And a few times when I was pregnant, I did go to the man that was the father of the baby, and they didn't want anything to do with it. And the last time I cared, since I wanted the baby, and it made me feel more alone and by myself. And maybe if I had help from other people, I would have changed my mind.
It's the name for a girl.